911 once the captain turns the seatbelt signs on you and then free to move about the cabin. It is highly recommended that you have your belt fastened at all times while you are seated. And before you are away from your seat when the signs illuminate, please return immediately and ensure that your belts are fastened. Air Canada is pleased to offer a smoke-free environment of all its flights, but smoking is not permitted. This aircraft is equipped with three washrooms. There is one at the front of the cabin reserved for passengers seated in executive class, and there are two at the rear of the cabin. Once we have reached altitude and the seatbelt signs are off, the flight attendants will be coming through the cabin to offer you a headset. The headsets are available at $3 each, and they are yours to keep. We will then be through the cabin with our buy onboard service. Please refer to the last few pages of En Route magazine, which is in the seat pocket facing you. There you will find a list of the items that are available, including their prices, or simply ask the flight attendants for a copy of the menu. This will be accompanied by a bar and beverage service. There is a charge of $6 Canadian and US for all alcoholic beverages, second cup coffee and tea. Also, juices and soft drinks are complimentary. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to St. John's, and the local time is 11:55. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and all carry-on baggage securely stowed. So the aircraft has come to a final stop at the gate and the captain turns the seatbelt signs off. Please do not smoke, wear headsets, or operate electronic equipment until you are inside the terminal. Cell phones and personal handheld devices may be turned back on after the seatbelt signs have been turned off. However, the transmitting and receiving functions may not be used until you are inside the building. As this is the end of flight 1198, please remember to take all your personal belongings with you and use caution opening the overhead bins. Passengers who would like our assistance on leaving the aircraft are asked to remain seated until all others have left. At that time, we will be better able to assist you. On behalf of the captain and your entire crew this evening, I'd like to thank you for choosing Air Canada, a member of the Star Alliance. It was a pleasure having you aboard. We look forward to seeing you soon. Thank you and have a good night.
Mesdames et messieurs, bienvenue à Saint-Jean. Il est actuellement 11h58, heure locale. Pour votre propre sécurité, veuillez rester assis avec vos ceintures de sécurité bien bouclées et vos bagages de cabine rangés jusqu'à l'extinction de la consigne de ceinture. Il est interdit de fumer, de porter des écouteurs branchés à votre propre appareil électronique jusqu'à votre arrivée à l'intérieur de l'aérogare. Et vous pouvez utiliser vos téléphones cellulaires quand la consigne de ceinture sera éteinte. Le vol prend fin ici. Assurez-vous alors que vous avez tous vos effets personnels avec vous et soyez prudent en ouvrant le compartiment au-dessous de vous. Si vous désirez d'aide pour débarquer ici une chaise roulante, veuillez rester assis. Il nous fera un plaisir de vous aider dès que le couloir sera dégagé. On embarque en Alberta, partenaire et réseau Star Alliance. Merci d'avoir choisi de voyager avec nous ce soir. Nous vous souhaitons une très belle soirée. Merci, à la prochaine.